Squakels.
Obviously, and he lives on this piece of road, basically.